very difficult for our leaders to communicate cultural differences, ideological differences. We stepped right through all of that, and we just got playing music. And by the end of the Herbie Hancock concert, you feel like you know her, you feel like you have a connection. Because music is a language, it's its own language. You can connect, you can bypass a lot of these other stuff. So I think that we're, as musicians, as jazz musicians, we can be frontline.